Hey guys, it's Sonelias and welcome back to Starfield. So we were playing, of course, and we basically got ourselves over back to Alpha Centauri, if I'm not mistaken. We're going to load the land in the last save game and take it from there. All right, there we go. Let's have a quick look at our skills. Now, I thought I basically took piloting. Apparently, I didn't. So we're going to do that now. But what I'm actually going to do now, I'm going to look at the quests that I got. We're going to basically deal with the Crimson Fleet Phantom, which is over Mercury. So it needs to go to the solar system, of course. And then Mercury is right over there. There we go.
I picked up something you might be interested in.
All right. That should be a relatively easy one. Supposed to destroy them. Let's accelerate and make our way there. Okay. Nice. I cannot take the ship parts because I'm full. Okay, well, I should have done that earlier, to be honest. Anyways, mission completed. Let's scan Mercury. It's got an extreme environment. Yeah, well, I can't expect that. Nova Galactic Shipyard. We're going to make our way here. We're going to travel there to the moon. So thus far we've been to Mars. I think we've been to... Well, did we go to any of Jupiter's moons? I'm not sure. Anyways, we're over the moon. We're going to be able to scan this, of course. Okay, so we got various different resources there. We're not going to land there. I'm going to set course for Earth. Cool. So we did ourselves a bounty hunter mission thus far. Wow, lots of debris here, it looks like. Let's scan Earth. Right, we got lots of different minerals and so forth available in the different areas. I don't see anything remarkable here. Do we recognize the continents? I guess that's Antarctica at the bottom. It's kind of hard to discern what is what, but okay. So it says we should be able to find a good variety of different things. Okay, it says that that is water. In the desert, let's make our way down and see what we can find. Touching down indeed. Really, I just want to be able to sample some of the resources available on planet. Hold on. Okay. Got off the ship. I don't have much carrying capacity. I kind of had hoped I had more. Chlorocyanins. Lead. Okay, that's two of them. What is that? That's more lead. Earth is pretty deserty. Is that what we want to call it? Probably. Okay. Not much to be seen here. Okay, in reality, I should have just gone straight to the cockpit, but never mind. Let's make our way. What is there on Luna? Let's travel there. The shipyards. Galactic shipyards, and no one is responding. It says it's level 50, which I can understand. Let's dock with it. Let's see what we can find.
Docking cycle complete.
Okay, let's have a look. Let's get up. Can I put more into my ship storage? I suspect my ship storage is full. Yep, thank you very much. Did I have a special captain storage as well? I think I did. There's a little bit of space, not a lot, but okay. Okay, that doesn't help. I'm pretty sure I saw somewhere that it said ship storage or captain storage, something like that. Let's board the station. Lovely. Art. Star Roamer Pack. Thermos. Notebook. Digipick, okay. Nova Galactic cap. What do we find here? Nothing too remarkable. Seaweed mini bites. Desktop globe, okay.
Well, I suppose they're not going to need it anymore.
I agree. She's not too happy with me stealing stuff, basically, is what it comes down to. All right, this doesn't work on there, that's fine. That would work, but I then still have the one to open, and that is not going to be possible. So what have we got left here? Well, this one doesn't work, that's for sure. This one doesn't work for me either. Try that again. I know I lost one, but that's okay for now. That's one option. And then that's the other option. So it's this one and that one. Now let's have a look what I got for the other option. So that leaves me with those three. But in reality, I could do this one on the inner one. And if I do this one, that basically leaves me with this here to be done, okay. There we go. So have a look at what we find here. Recon sim. Succulent. There is credit sticks here. Lots of ammunition. Urban Eagle. Okay, I can take the Urban Eagle. Anything else in there? Nope. Refined space trucker space helmet. Leather pocket wear. Microsecond regulator. Okay, God knows what that is, but... Calibrated Grindel. Okay. I don't need extra grenades. I'm okay without. All right, let's have a quick look. Wow, there's so many dead bodies here. And it doesn't actually show me what it actually was that killed them. There must be something special that killed them. I just can't see what. That would, of course, kill people, kill stuff. That's where we came from just now. More dead bodies all over. There's shooting happening here. Lovely. Oh, wow. So there's two parties basically involved here at the moment. Lovely. Bye! Or goodbye if you prefer me to say goodbye. Lots of interesting stuff here. To be honest, I had rather hoped there would be more, but okay. Big mistake. Yep, that was a big mistake on your part. I see full of bandits here.
What was that?
Oh, lovely. Wow. Beast Hunter's deep mining space something or another. Spacesuit. Restores health. Forget about that stuff. It's pretty much useless. Where is Sarah? Vial, okay, what is this? An hourglass, okay. Any use at all? You never know. Deck of cards. Medpack. Coffee. Microscope, etc., etc. Search and rescue key. Oh, okay, I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do with that, but that's any key is always welcome. Hard times. Sword of Damocles. Oliver Twist. No clue why all of this is open here. Nothing really worth having in here as far as I can see. Oh, body bags, how lovely. Anything else I can find here? Doesn't look like it. Smoked salmon fillet. Yeah, sorry, you're not the happiest, I get that. Pacifier. Okay. Labor jumpsuit, bandages. Tweezers. Lawgiver, okay. Digipick. Randell, caseless, crikey. I don't need that folder. What else can we find here, though? Grenades, ammunition, more ammunition, trauma pack, and another locked door. That works. It's not too difficult to open this one. Wow, that's got really good value. Am I overweight now? I am indeed overweight. Let's have a look at all the 8 items that I got. So these are actually ingredients for cooking, as far as I'm aware as well. What do we got here? Chicken masala. Lovely. Okay, I'm almost out of ammunition for that one. So let's swap back to this one. Sarah, are you with me? There you go, Sarah. Pretty decent weapon as well, the Nova Light. Interesting. Those look like drugs to me, but whether or not they are drugs, I'm not sure. Chicken cubes. Right, heavy particle fuse.
See if they've got any weapons or ammo.
They do, darling, they do. That's exactly what I'm picking up here as well. Okay. Come on, show your face. Oh, I chose this weapon. I thought it was on this one. Sorry. Okay, what do we got here? Nothing that I can see that's of interest at the moment. Okay. Anything else here? No. I do rather know that there are more pirates up here somewhere. I just need Sarah to stay near me instead of just wandering all over the place. Okay. What did you do, Sarah? All right, nothing here as far as I can see.
To Venus? Glad to haul whatever.
Why do we need to go to Venus? She's specialized in laser weapons, isn't she? Why do I say that? Equip B. Ammunition. Okay, so she's got the right ammunition for these weapons. She just needs to use it.
Honestly, no. Leave me alone.
Leave me alone. She is really upset, isn't she? She doesn't like me anymore. Spiced worms, lovely. You have been here already. All right, how do we open this one? That baby can go there. And this one can go here, and then that one can go there. That's a relatively simple one. I've been caught tampering with a lock. By whom? Who caught me? Someone caught me. Okay. Someone saw me tampering with a lock. Yes, is that a problem? I don't think so. Guys, I know you can't always keep on hating me. You're not the smartest cookie in the book, are you? Few more, I'm aware of that. Just don't necessarily know where all of them are. Shrimps. Okay, stew, whatever it is. Okay. All right, space truckers hole wrap. What the heck that is? I don't know. Settler workwear. So many different places you can go from here. High-speed data cable. Huh. Okay, there's one less. Wow. Gosh, they're all stacked up on top of each other here. Is that a spaceship? It looks like it. Okay, I'm carrying way too much stuff with me once again. Medpack. What does that say? If you feel sick, please report to the med staff immediately. Hello, my friend Wilby. Okay. Not sure what I'm looking for in here, but okay. Furious Sight Star. Okay. It's a rare weapon. That's fine. This is the trick. If you want to recover your O2 while still walking, keep your weapon aimed. Industrial workbench. What can we basically build in here? I don't think I got enough resources at my disposal to build anything, as you can see. Research lab. I got nothing to research at present. Yes, I know, my love. I know I'm carrying too much stuff. And I really want to sell some of this stuff so at least I can get rid of it. Spacesuit. Okay, what can we do with the spacesuit? Hold on, is that one I'm using? No, I'm not using that at all. I've got tons of stuff on me that I'm not even using. Alright, what can we do here? Forget about all of this for now. And the weapons. Medical pack. It would be so great if I could just basically have a map of this place. No, maps are not in existence here. Not yet. I did hear word that it will be coming at some point or another. Reactive gauge. Okay, come on, Sarah. Get out of my way. Coffee. Always welcome all that coffee. If only I can basically brew something with that, make a drink or whatever. For now, it's just taking up space in my inventory, though. Wow, look at that. an epic weapon. Yeah, I've been there. Been there, done that. Cool. I think I'm pretty much done here, to be honest. I really need to go and see a...
I have things for you.
Trader. You've got things for me. Okay, that's fine, sweetheart. Phobos? Moon of... Okay, what have we got here? Let's go back to Alpha Centauri. Okay, let's go straight away to here. Meet Hadrian. Nope, we're going to go straight... Accept a cargo mission. Okay. We're going to land there straight away. It's a relatively straightforward mission. We did a bit of exploring of the solar system.
I have something for you when you have a moment.
Okay, what have you got?
Only one point of Moera's patrol route to work from. That's how it goes sometimes. Yes, I mind. Good. I don't feel like talking to you anymore either.
Why are you so upset with me, darling?
Hey, what can I do for you? You should inspect your ship for heat leeches every couple landings. They'll cause plenty.
Okay, let's sell some weapons. Alright, I got a cutter. I got two different cutters. Wow. Disassembled regular. It's a rare pistol that does pretty awesome damage. This one. Yeah, this one does pretty good damage as well. This one a bit crappier, unfortunately. Nova Light boosted Orion. Look at that, 27 energy plus. Okay, that's the calibrated Kraken. So that one, I've actually ever used it. It's pretty powerful. Each consecutive shot deals more damage, staggering. Small chance to stagger enemies. Okay. Urban Eagle. Furious Coachman. Disassembled regular. Okay. Rattler. Regulator. Okay. Spacesuits. Okay. Beast Hunter. I got tons of different packs on me. Armor plated calibrated eclectic power pack legendary. Ooh, we got pretty good amounts of stuff now, don't we? Star Roamer space helmet. Okay, I'm happy with what I got for now. Weight twice, manifold, regulator. That's quite rare stuff, unfortunately. I want to basically get rid of some stuff. Helium. Titanium is two dots. Antique videotape. Okay. Deck of cards. Now, I got a bunch of these. Digipix, I don't want to get rid of. Funky sphere sculpture. No, I don't want to get rid of that. Can we lock certain items from being saleable at all? These lighters are pretty good value to weight. To go cup, Terra Brew. Alright, AIDS. Yeah, possibly I might be able to find some ones in here that I could just sell. Because the ones that only give you like this stuff here, what's the use of them? If it only heals you for like 5 points, it's like, really? And I'm kind of wasting all that weight capacity on that. Alien jerk, alien sandwich, okay. Bourbon, butter. Yep, and this again sells just for some healing. Ah, okay, hold on. You don't even have enough stuff for me to sell. Let's have a look what you can. I can only buy back stuff. Lovely. 169 out of the total. Now I know there are extra traders down in the, what's it called? The nether regions. The well, is it? Was it? Not sure. I think if we go to Mass District, was it? I think so. Talk to the scientist, apply for a job, power down the junction box. That's the one. We can fast travel there, luckily. I do still wonder why you cannot just fast travel to weightlifting. Okay, I need to sprint for a while. Okay, power down the junction box. It's that way. Okay.
Hello there.
George, really?
Can I help you with something, my friend?
Okay.
For a collector, I've been charmed to make the acquaintance.
Okay.
I now live to collect artifacts. Uh-huh. People laugh at me when they see I collect.
Okay, and where do you do that?
Bartender. Won't be the last to Venus. I'm too upset to...
I still don't know why you're upset, darling. Piss off, really? Is that the kind of attitude we really should be displaying? Gosh. Spaceport. Okay, spaceport is where we're going. Okay. And then from here, I make my way that way. Ah, there we go. The well, we're heading for the well.
Thanks for you.
That's security up here.
No lawyer, Reno. Can't say I'll have what you need. But you're welcome. You see something new?
Okay, so I'm looking to buy stuff. Yeah, I'll buy a lot of you. Weapons, I don't need to sell any additional weapons, but miscellaneous stuff. Possibly. Resources. Directly from the ship. Okay, the spacesuit doesn't have to be what we're selling. Aid wise. I'm going through pretty much the same process here as I did earlier. There's the stuff that only restores a bit of health. That's pretty much useless, to be honest. Miscellaneous. Cube. Desktop digiframe. Desktop paper tray. Why have I still got the empty packaging? I've got no clue. Paper plane, ping pong ball. Notes. Have I got any books in duplicate? Doesn't look like it.
Nope. Not too worried, though. Stay safe out there.
Thank you very much. Oh, yes, I need to get up there somehow. I can do that by going through here, I believe. Requires computer. Is there a skill called computer at all? I don't remember having seen a skill called computer, but okay. So I can't get in from this side. How do I get there? Also requires something called computer.
They say never hire a man.
Okay, mannequin.
I'm telling you, Bianchi, something's wrong with the boots you sold me. I wear them to the metro. Suddenly, the shuttle runs late. I buy a cup of coffee and the barista screws up my order. It's like I'm walking under ladders with a broken mirror in my pocket.
Mm-hmm.
And the only time it happens is when I'm wearing your boots.
So, wow. What do you want me to do about it?
I want a damn refund.
Fine, fine. I'll take the boots back.
Okay.
Don't tell anyone you bought them from here.
Jake's is a good place to meet contacts.
Okay.
He's got the right amount of boots, and I'm gonna be a big time later.
Thank you, darling.
Again with these boots. Ugh, right. She's at the third customer.
Okay.
The boots might. Like most of my supply, for after the second customer returned, turns out they were seized from a house of Arun sheep.
Okay.
Releasing whatever. I thought about it once. I don't doubt. Hey, you're a pilot, right? I've heard of a UC station.
Okay.
Far end of the galaxy. You go there and stash these boots in a crate.
Okay.
Believe it or not, some UC pilot. No, I wanted them. Finally. Here, I'll have your.
Okay, I got boots, new items. What does it say? Okay. Now, the wolf system is not that far from here, to be honest. As you will see, we can easily make our way to the den.
Right away, or do you need a little bit of time?
Abandoned research tower, okay. Oh, Okay. Let's make my way to the den.
This is UC Space. You are clear to dock with the den.
Thank you. Let's dock and let's get rid of the boots. They didn't bring me bad luck thus far, so that's good. He did say. Okay, I need to put him in a box. Place him in a crate.
Don't see new faces around here very often.
Hey, newbie. It's a nice set of boots you got there. I'll give you, say, 500 credits for them.
Haha.
Nothing. I don't know. Looks like they're perfect. But fine. Truth is, I don't need new boots. I just need a change. But not me in this room.
I can imagine that.
My case is on. Only a matter of time. Okay, then.
Okay. She doesn't like me.
If you see anything unusual or illegal, make sure you're...
All right, let's get to the cockpit. So she says she's got something for me. I've got no clue what, though. So we scanned that planet already. We scanned that one. We scanned that one, did we? Yes, we did. Did we go down to the planet? No. Ah, hold on. Let's undock first. It's odd. You can travel directly from a location to another place if you wanted to, but making quick travel to something like that, it doesn't seem to be straightforward, which is peculiar. Really peculiar. But never mind. Okay, so where are those ruins? Den. I guess that's the name of it, the old den. Den. Let's have a look at what we can find in the old den. Right, so what we're going to do shortly, we're going to dock with the old den and then we're going to call it a day. So we're going to say, be nice, but yeah, let's first get there before we make that final decision. Okay. The old den. So, Etheria Ruins. Alpha Centauri. Nothing seems to happen with that. That's a bit of a pity. Okay, let's have a look. So we've done these planets here. Bernard's star might be interesting. That's also a level one. Craft drive pending. Why did it not jump earlier? It's like, yeah. To be honest, I think I just need to get a bigger grav drive, or sorry, reactor. Maybe I should say. Destroy five ships. Okay, that's my piloting skill. Okay, I'm making my way out of here for some distance at least. Let's scan the planet. Wow, okay, I'd hoped that there would be a bit more here. Space Scarab. Are you firing on them? Okay.
The collective's about opportunity.
Okay.
I'm just counting down the hours till. Sure.
Okay, let's trade. Ah, he's got interesting stuff, of course. But if I'm looking to sell. Titanium control rods are lovely. Nuclear fuel rod, okay. Not sure what that is. Conductor. I guess that's taken up a fair amount of space. No wonder I was almost unable to basically get anything else in the hold because I had all this heavy stuff on me. We got tantalum. Okay. Lubricant. Stimulant. Alkalines. Microbial fibers. Helium. Iridium. Is iridium uncommon? Okay. It's inorganic. Let's just sell the lot for now. Metabolic agent, nutrient sealant, sedative, spice, toxins, etc., etc. Cool. Right, not much to do here, it looks like. Bernard Star has got one planet. Altair. That's level 15. Level 5. Let's jump. Alright guys, this will be the last jump in reality. So we're going to call it a day. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. We'll see you in the next one. In the meantime, take care. Bye-bye.